Joseph wedged off by Lemieux. Meanwhile, Murphy out-dueled by Rick Zombo. Zombo able to play it while falling across. Brett Hull dumps it in. Blues in the midst of a change. Big hit by Lowry. Puck sped back off and Janney. Put one in front. Score!
As the Blues come up, there's a dump in here. You're going to see Belfour get taken out of play as he has to make a save. There he is behind the net. Now the puck's going to come to Janney. Boy, his eyes lit up like saucers here. Look how quick he knows that Belfour's going to have a tough time getting back. He just throws it to the net, and the Blues have eliminated the Chicago Blackhawks in a spectacular hockey game. And are they happy here in St. Louis?
Since 87, when the first round became best of seven, only two division champions have been swept four straight in the first round, Chicago and Boston last night. ESPN's coverage Tuesday, ABC's Sunday. For Jim Schoenfeld and Tom Meese, Mike Emmerich from St. Louis, a sweep for the Blues.